touchdown since 1996. 219 straight games. Lynch. That was over. Second down and 10. They show the jet motion bubble. Instead, it's a good run by Kraft. He fumbles at the end of the play. And Gunner completes the first ball of the day. Second and 1. Green. As he picks up. Flag is down as Keel's going to go downfield with it. And that was caught, but stepping first and 5 after the penalty. Looked screen and faked it himself, kept it, and a great decision by Cincinnati. Delay gap pressure, he pulls it. Keel now in open space, trying to get to the corner, diving for it. And touchdown, Gunner Keel. It's Andrew Gantz. Sam Kraft back on kickoff. He fumbled the ball.
Ooh,
went out of that.
And he went out of bounds.
Just went off his chest there.
Wow.
Trying to dig out of a hole. They'll do so with play action and Lynch. Kraft now in that stack left formation as they sprint to the near side. Lynch, pressure comes. That was old. And you saw the movement up. And there was no flag there?
Yeah, I'm surprised about that. That looked to me like that was offside.
Spencer Smith from his end zone. And he's able to get a hold of this one and turn it over. So it. Keel, a lot of time, and is able to get it complete to Morrison. Jose Williams picked up the pressure up the middle, but it will end now. Complete to the outside, to the near side. Is going to score to open things up with Arthur Millette, who last week on the first possession.
Squatting on the route and attacking, plucking it out of the.
103 straight. Big boot. How about giving it to Green? Yes. A reverse this time, as it's Moore. And Chris Moore. Here's Green again on first down. Second and 6. Keel with time. And he checks down to Green. Green, one cut to the outside. And then wrap off the edge. Cat blitz. They pick it up. Keel gets rid of it. And it is complete for a first down that time to Shep. Play action. Pressure up the middle. Trying to extend the play. And that was complete.
They've done that early.
Going to pass again after that 16-yard reception as he goes underneath that time. On the inside with the run. Quarterback run. What a spin by Gunner Keel. Now on first down. Batted right back in his 2nd and 10. Williams. Nothing. 3rd and 9 now. Pressure on Keel as he threw it too far to his career. And he's able to get it right in.
Food coma.
Here is Oglesby on the return. As he is wrestled down. Here's Paxton Lynch. As that was in. Jet motion play action, vertical release. Complete for a big gainer and more, Anthony Miller. Touchdown, Tigers.
Points a game, it does not take them long to dial up explosive plays.
Those move the chains, first down drives. It's Jake Elliott kicks away. Remember the penalty, so this is fielded at the 15 by Holton. And Johnny Holton.
This is the first time out of the first half called by Cincinnati.
They're going to do that in a win they got to have.
There's Jose Williams as he's able to turn the corner. And look. 2nd and 2, Keel is going to give to Williams, and Williams is met and stacked up by knock things up here on 3rd and 1. Flag is down, so another chance downfield for Keel. As he was taken, they're calling it offsetting penalties.
Huh.
Keel pulls it, and it was the right read. Boy, he almost took a shot to the head there. There's a penalty.
Ever
personal foul,
see
targeting,
especially
on a defense.
The guy
this play was on the
did
of
have
review.
That neck injury.
After review, number 12 contacted the quarterback with his shoulder. There is no targeting foul. It's a first down. 12 players on the field. Defense. Penalty is 5 yards. First down.
He will pull, and with the option, quickly gets it out to Alex Chisholm, and it's a good gainer. Kaden. So he did not lose consciousness. Moore wants to get the movement of the toes. They always look for movement with extremities in cases like this as well. Quarterback run. Not much there. Kaden Moore at quarterback. To the end zone he goes, and hands back out, this time from 27 yards. And that was blocked. Inside handoff. Good, strong run.
7 on the offense. Penalty is 10 yards from the previous spot. First down.
Something needs to get going.
That time they were able to find him. Lynch, incomplete. Draw play here on 3rd and 18. Smith, a line drive fielded at the 40 this time by Washington.
Holding number 32 of the receiving team. That foul will be enforced from where the kick was caught. 10 yards, first down.
Of course. Here's Green. As he must. Moore, the redshirt freshman quarterback. He's going to take a shot downfield. And he's able to connect. Chris Moore. Gantz puts it through. But Big Ten with the mandate to play at least one Power 5 non-conference team. And Cincy, who's in front of us tonight, Big Ten says they qualify.
Maybe right now, they've all got shots, I think, to maybe play in a New Year's 6.
Or two with the American Conference. As Lynch able to get it.
Trying to hit a home run shot.
Good job.
Defense guys do not want to tackle him.
2nd and 2, Lynch with a lot of options. And first down.
Norman Oglesby at backup, making plays.
Good misdirection this time. As Cooper, look at him go, Jess. Sam Kraft now. As Kraft had such. Kraft trying.
Really good here.
Jet motion, the handoff, touchdown.
Is on, is that right? Normal Street? Am I making that up?
Delay a game. Offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
He's 3 for 4, 105 yards and a touchdown here. 2nd and 15. And here is Morrison. Just beyond the 40. And able to connect this time.
It's dialed up.
To the ground game.
Looks like a veteran right here to me.
Floats to the near side and moving his feet to find space comfortably. To your point, maturing in front of us here. That effort was to
keep it in front.
2nd down throw. That was a little. Moore looking over his options.
Holding number 7 of the offense. Foul will be declined. 4th down.
Long.
It looked like that was going right.
One of the 2 qualifiers for targeting details.
Well, I should say what's
a
important there, too. But also,
opponent.
No contact with the crown of the helmet.
That's the other
if a guy's
qualifier.
Not defenseless and there's no contact there with the crown of the helmet,
correct.
Then there's no target.
After the play was over, personal foul, unnecessary roughness on the receiving team. The penalty is half the distance to the goal from where the run ended. First down.
Here in the locker room at the Liberty Bowl.
Just a very violent play.
As Lynch comes to the near side. 3rd and 5, double stack release here for the receivers. Here's Smith on the punt. As he turns it over to the 29-yard line where Washington returns it. That's right. Good strike.
Delivers a strike.
Awkward snap, and he's going to burn it.
Heads up.
Moore, 7 of 12 for 162 yards. They back off, only bring three. Moore.
Personal foul with a late hit, number 14 of the defense. Penalty is 15 yards from where the play ended. First down.
Cincinnati. And Williams, look at him churn the...
Make a pay.
Little bubble screen, good block that time, a first down, and quickly getting it to hold.
Natty knocking on the door here to take the lead.
Williams was met that, and this already their 47th play tonight. To the end zone he goes. Moore, trying to spin for Hayden Moore. They were looking for it. Nice ball up and through.
Put into a cart on a stretcher. But a great job by Kaylee being all over that and giving us the updates as we move along. And again, thoughts and prayers go out to Gunnar Keel and his family.
Oglesby able to cut all the way against the grain here. Jaylon Oglesby. Play action. Lynch. So fluid downfield, and that is complete to Proctor. And they are going to mark him out where it'll be first and goal, Memphis. Cooper, they run power, and he brings power. Here in Memphis. Jake Elliott, 50th snap from scrimmage for Cincy. Moore with time, and he gets it. Here's Green, hesitated for
twice on long explosive touchdown passes.
Here's Moore, downfield. And he connects with Chris. Quarterback run, nothing to. Green, how about another team? Here's Moore. To the end zone. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
And he runs
after
up
the play. Unsportsmanlike foul. Number 19 of the offense. The penalty will be 15 yards. It will be assessed on a kickoff.
Another
thing early in this game. Continue to play at a high level. He went through a massive quarterback duel last week with Johnson from Bowling Green. He's going to have to do it again tonight here in a big conference game.
Remember, they were kicking off from the 20-yard line, so you got to make the most of the return.
Off the charts, they're taking shots. They're being aggressive.
Quick screen game. As they're able to get it out to the
half, you don't can't allow them to go up two possessions.
Lynch bobbled that snap and then was able to release. As Lynch will try to get it himself to punt away again as they threaten that shield this time, and Smith is able to get off a really good one. Bounces at the 10 and goes. Young man from Clay, Alabama, as he hands. And that is the case as they go with Williams again. But Williams may make something out of this, Jesse. Look at Jose Williams.
Holding, number 80 of the offense.
Yeah.
10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul.
And you're right.
And Moore.
Just trying to expect what you expected from Paxton Lynch. And then meanwhile, Hayden Moore just coming at it.
He's going to test him downfield. What an
call shot on first down.
There's Green. Third and eight. Pressure. And Moore. Couldn't seen him tonight. Cincy's first punt of the night. And this year.
So accurate as well, Jeff.
As they went with the jet motion.
False start. 71 offense. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Appliances.
Was not.
No.
Third and 13. And right at the. Smith on to punt away again. This time unable to turn it over. As it is, the locals here believe this could be the year with this team. Ranking there as we get second down and 9, and they were able to get it to Doughty.
Brutal schedule. So, I mean, it's not out of the. It's not impossible.
As Moore has
holding on a defense, number 30. 10-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Cincinnati new life offensively.
Dylan Scott's defense now looking for a stop. Second and 10. A delayed blitz off the corner. Flag is down as
holding on the offense. Number 78, 10-yard penalty, second down.
Second and 20. Bubble this time. And trying to escape was Morrison. Can he go against the grain here? That was a great to declare that. Third and 13. Moore, he's going to take another deep shot.
They get lucky there.
So here's Geraci on to punt again. Takes a bounce. Fielded at the 5-yard line. And then breathing room here. And Lynch with time, back shoulder. And he is 2, puts him in a hole of 3rd and 19. And they go with the hand. Smith from his end zone. And Washington driven back to the 32. As he dances his these last 2 days. Look at the time for Hayden Moore, and then has to tuck and try to run. Williams. Third down and 6. Here comes the pressure. They pick it up, and it is an incredible interception.
Way on the game now. That's big.
In the backfield now is Kraft.
And changing it, a lot more pressure.
They show the jet motion, but Lynch. Third down and 6. Lynch, as he guns it complete to Miller. Anthony Miller. And now in rhythm is Lynch. Down at the 16. Dorsius. And that's a tackle. 2. They go empty. Look one way, come back. And they were trying to.
Holding number 9 of the defense. Penalty is half the distance to the goal. Second down.
With jet motion, and instead they come to the near side with Lynch extending the play almost again. This time they go with a misdirection with Dorsius, and they read it well.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 72 of the offense. Penalty is 15 yards, fourth down.
Now from 40. He's just got a real fluid motion to him. And glad you're with us here. 31.
It's really dangerous.
Jose Williams leads the game. They're going to pass on 3rd and 2, and it is incomplete.
Holding number 39 of the defense. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. First down.
For the last 11 games tonight, he's out injured.
Think twice.
Another bad snap, low into the outside. He secures it, though, and gets the completion for a first down and more to Morrison.
Corner blitz, he couldn't get home. Got out of the hands of Moore too quickly.
Green just fired, and he says they used to do it down there with that level of talent. What a nice effort that time by
his groove.
And can they discover the lead again? 2nd and 3 to the end zone. He was looking for
false start for 11 players not being set before the snap. 5-yard penalty, offense, 3rd down.
Off the edge it comes. And it is Andrew Gantz.
He's got that slice kick.
True to what you are as the Hawks, right? Ooh,
boxing.
Here's Oglesby again on the return. As he patiently makes his way. Set for Paxton Lynch, the 6'7" quarterback, and that was junior from Florida now, 2nd and 10. Look at the legs on Paxton Lynch.
And he's moving.
Play action off the jet motion here. Lynch with time, downfield strike, and stretching out and getting it is Joe. Gonna run option, and Lynch chooses correctly. Last play of the 3rd quarter. Of their action as Memphis is looking to retake the lead here. Lynch to the edge and gets a lot more than. Here's Lynch on 1st down. And he's just going to burn this.
They gave this kid a shot.
There's a strike right on the hands of. Nice looking play that time as Allen.
Cheered. Horn thing. What is that?
A megaphone?
Illegal block in the back. Number 84 of the receiving team. That foul will be enforced. from the spot of the foul, half the distance to the goal. First down.
Williams. Second and six. Once again, Williams. Good. Corner blitz again, and a first down on a nice stroke. Moore. This time across the field. And now he's in rhythm with Washington. And how? Another completion. The flag is down back at the line of scrimmage.
Personal foul. Hands to the face. 65 of the offense. Penalty is 15 yards. First down.
Back Hayden Moore, who stepped up tonight. And another completion. Third and 13. They drop eight, bring three. And it is complete.
Moore's able to just drop it in.
Look at the time on first down. Oh my, Max Morrison. Moore. And that is, it has been a thriller between Cincinnati and 3-0 Memphis. 27 yards. Oglesby now, and here goes Oglesby. For now, it is Paxton Lynch. And here goes Lynch. He's got a lot of room in front of him as he steps. Counter from Kraft now as he patiently waits for the block and is able to.
Beck and run. Tight ends can catch a block.
Lynch. Boy, did he make the most of that as Anthony Miller to the near side. And Lynch is going to run it again.
You're going to need to be up by at least a touchdown.
And they may have that opportunity backfield. And he just. They go back to Kraft, and Kraft, touchdown! Get the snap out. Rolling out. Can he do it on his own? Yes! Pat back and enjoy it. Hayden Moore has done his pass for 427 yards on the other end, and here goes Green. Quickly get it to Morrison.
30 yards, targeted 10 times.
Boy, he was crowded in that back. Here comes pressure. They pick it up, and a strike to Moore. Chris Moore is loose for Cincinnati. They only rush four. He has time to the end zone, and again, Max Morrison. Max Morrison, and we are tied up at 46. As a retired quarterback up in the booth, you do too. You're having a great night of work as we're enjoying it.
Lots of yards and explosive plays.
Toe-to-toe continues here as they swing it to the outside. Lynch, play action. Vertical release and off. Lead, so many big plays. They rush four. Lynch with time and with the completion crossing midfield. It'll jet motion bubble. Play action off of it. Bazo, excuse me, as Kraft. Quickly. Third and three, Lynch. Here's fourth and two. Fourth down for Lynch. And almost.
False start. 73 offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Moore. Look at the time he has. And he chooses correct. Little bubble here, and it's into action at quarterback. Moore. Over for. Does he have it in him? Incomplete.
Good job.
Holding.
Coverage.
74 of the offense. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Third down.
Offense.
Fourth down.
Yeah, there's. Lets it bounce. Lynch. Quick strike right in stride as he finds Proctor.
Close before his knee hit the
covering
ground.
Covering by the defense. First down. After review, the runner's knee was down. The ball will be placed on the 33-yard line. First down.
So back to business is Lynch. They are right on that green field goal line. And now they give him a little something extra, and they may not need it based on this move. There's that misdirection with Kraft. And Kraft, a little bit of speed out on the edge. And here's Kraft again. And Kraft in and Cincinnati possession. Touchdown, Sam Kraft.
Play was overturned. Memphis
off the bench.
Off the bench with an opportunity now to go tie this game, maybe win it.
Here's Moore, complete at the 35 and up. Little A-gap pressure here. They pick it up. And another completion. They're already past midfield. 99th play for Cincinnati. And it's another good one. Shaq, folks. How will it end?